If anything kills over 10 million people in the next few decades, it's most likely to be a highly infectious virus rather than a war. The World Bank estimates that if we have a worldwide flu epidemic, global wealth will go down by over $3 trillion, and we'd have millions and millions of deaths. If anything kills over 10 million people in the next few decades, it's most likely to be a highly infectious virus rather than a war. The World Bank estimates that if we have a worldwide flu epidemic, global wealth will go down by over $3 trillion, and we'd have millions and millions of deaths. If anything kills over 10 million people in the next few decades, it's most likely to be a highly infectious virus rather than a war. The World Bank estimates that if we have a worldwide flu epidemic, global wealth will go down by over $3 trillion, and we'd have millions and millions of deaths.